could we not talk to Mike Young? I want to hear from him. So, Dracos, take it away.
Excuse me, Shox. That's Mike Young, future rookie of the split that we're talking to. Mike Young. International fans already coming in clutch. So, first off, I think coming in, just tell me about the game. How does it feel to just instantly take down Unicorns of Love when you guys were counted so heavily as the underdogs here at Rift Rivals?
Well, coming into the game, I came in with a lot of confidence because I feel like that's the right mentality, how I should play the game, play it really aggressive, be scared of nothing, even if I'm playing against Fnatic, which is one of the top teams in like the world right now. So even though this is my first international event, I'm playing against these players that I've played for years that have so much experience, that's played against the best like SKT before. I just have to come in knowing that, thinking that I can play better than these guys.
So when you came into this matchup versus Unicorns of Love, was it easier? And then once you had played that first game and kind of realized that it's exactly the same as it has been, was it kind of the same experience now? Like you could come in with the same confidence against UOL?
Pretty much how I like to play the game is just play it without the name tags. And my coaching staff also encourages me to do the same because I have to go by my word since I told the coaching staff myself that I won't let the players' names decide how I play the game.
That's fantastic here. Not something that we often hear, especially from younger players. Now, in an interview you did earlier, just days ago actually, with Freak, you mentioned that it was pretty easy for you to transition into the professional scene from solo queue, to kind of show up and with 2 weeks of practice be a part of a pro team. What's the transition like now, going from the professional scene in the NALCS now onto an international stage here for Rift Rivals?
I feel that playing on this international stage is only going to boost up my confidence and boost up my experience coming back into the NALCS after this week, because I'll have played against all these amazing players already, like the players on Fnatic and the players on Unicorns of Love, and I can't wait to play against G2 tomorrow as well.
I am excited to see it as well. Now, one final question. P1, people thought sixth place team at this event, no doubt. You've now taken down the Unicorns of Love. Where do you see P1 finishing overall in terms of helping out NA?
Well, coming into this Rift Rivals, everybody expected P1 as the eighth place NALCS team to go 0-6. So we already proved most of the fan base wrong. So there's definitely going to be some memes on Reddit.
All right. Well, maybe not a bold prediction, but definitely some memes on Reddit to check out. Well, thank you so much, Mike Young, for taking the time to talk to me. That guy loves you. That's super bonus. All right. Well, thank you for taking the time to talk to me. We're going to toss to a quick break. When we return, Fnatic versus Cloud9. We'll see who can pull out ahead in EU versus NA.